I just want to take a second to say thank you to all the people we should be saying thank you to. So first of all, I speak on behalf of the whole music department, thanking administration, Ms. Emily Macias, Rob Andrews, Dr. Seth Weitzman, who we will have some more in store for you later, so just sit tight there. Okay, so our next tune that we're going to do here is Take Me to Church, and that's going to feature Ella Barnes on the microphone singing. And what's cool about this, Ella just said she wanted to sing this song, so that's why we're doing it. That's been something kind of special about this year. The last tune, Perfect, you'll hear those two singers said they wanted to sing it as well. You may notice on the stage tonight, like a beautiful piano, lots of ukuleles, microphones. That is all due to the Mamaroneck Schools Foundation. So I just want to take a second to applaud the Mamaroneck Schools Foundation and their continued support of music in our schools. As you can tell, those of you who have had kids go through our school system, it's like more microphones and more speakers and more equipment every concert, and that is because of the Schools Foundation. So again, thank you so much. Without further ado, we're going to bring up Ella Barnes, and we have Take Me to Church.
Thank you.
As we begin our last tune, I can't go on without just saying something about these wonderful young musicians on the stage right now. I hope I don't embarrass you guys too much. But the one, as you guys have come to our concerts now for 2 years in a row, you've seen this ensemble transform quite a bit. And that has to do with every single musician here that's on this stage. If it's from choosing the music, if it's like, Mr. Franzé, that part's not working out, can you change that for me? It's truly been a collaborative experience. And I think for any teacher, that's like what our dream is in many ways. And I think about you guys, like you guys are just the coolest kids in the school. I think about how you spend so much time, if it's sports, right? Acting, dancing, science, math, you guys do so much, but the fact that you choose Tuesdays at 7 a.m. to come play music together, on top of all of the other ensembles you were in, is quite amazing. So can we have a round of applause? It was supposed to be instrumental, and then we realized that Layla Hoffmann could sing, and she said, "Hey, Mr. Franzé, I could sing something if you wanted to." And that's as you can see, has started as just one vocal tune, and now it's kind of what we specialize in. And so this next tune, Perfect, we're going to feature Griffin, McIntyre, and Liv Bobby on the vocals. New members this term who asked to sing this song, so another example of how the students have really helped push this ensemble. It's going to feature a long orchestral solo. That's to really highlight the wonderful work this orchestra does accompanying these vocalists. Thank you guys so much, and enjoy the rest of the concert.